Rebound. Beal to the hoop. Hangs, takes the contact, able to. Beal all the way to the hoop, gets it, and the foul by Cristiano Felice. Mahimi to Beal. Beal got his man up in the air, puts it in.
Beal gets inside, count it, and one.
Up and Beal is in fourth place all alone. Josh Smith.
I wonder if Peyton went to Mike Miller and said, hey, I want to guard him.
Here Smith finds the open Beal. Oh, Jimmy Butler.
Shot clock to nine. Beal, pull up jumper. Beal, nothing but net. Beal against Bridges, all the way to the hoop. Bradley Beal, 29 on the night. The Splash Brothers.
Splash Brothers and Kevin Durant.
Wizards looking for the lead. Beal gives it to them.
A little guard.
Traylor is 22. Beal the other way. 6-point ball. Beal left open for three. It's online. Hachimura, Beal, Ish Smith back on the floor. Here's Beal to step back for three, talking trash with Dylan Brooks.
In moments. Now they need to stop. Beal drives in and scores again for Washington.
Beal just stopping the other team. So there's levels of this. There's more to it.
Bradley Beal
pulling on his contested shots. He's working around the screen right now. Okay, so
now here come the Wizards the other way. And he don't want it in the hand.
Beal worked on screen. Bradley Beal. Stutter step, stop and go. Inside, out. Swings it. Beal's alone, and he buries it. Beal trying to answer back. He does.
He's a second option.
Here's Beal for three again. Beal gets the screen. Beal for three in the tie. Worth never led. Beal to the hoop. Wizards have the lead.
Unreal.
Napier to Beal for three. Lead back for the Wizards. 51.
Can't just fly out. Sit back because Beal right on cue goes down and slams it down. 7 points here in overtime. Heat lead by five, a Beal three. On the money.
Beal. Oh, he's loose. Layup.
Oh, wow. I couldn't.
Beal trailing for three. Got it. Saying go, go. Leaving it back for Beal. Beal's got it.
Bryant for Washington. How did that get in? Beal, who once set his career high of 37 in this building.
Washington played pretty good defense. Punch moved the ball well.
Oh my. Bradley Beal hammers on Brook Lopez, three-point shooter in the league. Hold the three, pass ahead, dunk.
Bradley Beal, Beal's had a good rest. Lines up that shot and knocks
it. Offense, that play was wide open for a dunk if the pass was executed to Randall.
Beal for three. Got it. Tonight. Alley-oop to Bradley Beal. Throws it down. A perfect pass from Ish Smith. Beal's got enough.
Two to play. up six. Beal to the basket. Jam.
Bradley Beal. Step back jumper. Shot's good. Beal with 29.
Fournier. Beal. Great hesitation with the dunk.
60th overall back in 2011, the same year Kyrie Irving went first for the Cavaliers. Beal to the basket, took some
Tony Brown and Jock Callender. We'll be calling that game tomorrow. What a save.
Beal turns the corner and gets
away from me. It's contagious. I'm not sure if he was serious or not.
Well, the Thunder did such a good job of defending Bradley Beal on the night.
It's Phil.
Bradley Beal.
That's a possession by Washington, and I like the, how they reversed it to get an option outside as Beal did.
Bradley Beal.
Nice fake. Gets the jumper to go. So,
we're planting that. Nice action at the Heat.
Brad Beal for three.
That's good.
Only down by four.
Beal for three again. Good again. It's a one-point game.
That he got personally in that 10-win season, the Phoenix game and the one right after around Christmas time.
Beal gets in the paint, puts it up and in. It's off the backboard, goes right to Beal. Beal for three. Hey,
Mitch already almost at their season average. Beal, tough drive. Gets...
Beal, nice move. Bradley Beal drills.
Only 2 points over three.
Here's Beal, pulls up for three. Beal, first quarter. Beal for three and the lead. Got it.
Well, that is a tough shot. Back tough. Out. Oh. Points.
Oh, he's been amazing. Here's Beal for three. Bogner sets the screen for Beal all the way to the hoop. Ooh. With a two-handed dunk.
Timberwolves two taking on the Houston Rockets.
Great sports weekend.
Yeah.
And then the Vikings out to extend the D. Beal able to get in some.
Making it, so he's always, like I say, showing the candy and guys ball.
Players know just to clear out when he gets the ball. Washington, how about this dunk? He goes up before Bradley.
Threw it right now.
Beal short, gets his own miss and puts it. Beal puts it on the floor all the way, and Bradley. Beal is in attack mode right now. His step back. He's got 15 and a timeout taken here by Popovich. Beal will step back for three. Gets the
mindset, but hold on, he got his numbers.
Beal puts up a shot and hits it with 6/10 of a second. The screen finds Beal. Beal for three. It's online and it's good. And a timeout.
100 career assists in this game. He needed three to get to 2,500 when the game started.
Man, how sweet is that?
That's unassisted by Bradley Beal, doing it all himself.
Here's Beal off the great feed. Beal with the pass comes up short, up ahead for Beal. Beal puts it down with the hammer.
Run to the floor. Dixon Bass asks for the ball back.
Beal will take the three, and he can't.
In the bonus right now, if they even lay a finger on you, you have free throws.
Beal for three, knocks it down.
Now, Zach has scored on Brad. So if you Bradley Beal, he's going to get aggressive.
Beal to come right back. He's bound. Beal now for three, hits it. That's the third bound. Beal open for three. Able to hit this one. Bradley Beal's guy Beal. They had a triple-double on the night. He did not get named an All-Star. As he hits the 334. Here come the Wizards. Beal for three. Got it. Tied it. Four on the shot clock. Beal goes baseline. Beal gets it off in time and puts it in. Nifty move by Beal. 5 seconds. Beal crossover in the paint. Step back for the win. Got it. 5/10 of a second remaining.
Oh, he's over.
Troy Brown Jr. finding Beal. Beal.